understanding of nature, actually. Yeah. The best moment of the day or whatever the trip is when they shut the engine off, because it's a great feeling to be propelled by nature, you know, moving in the wind through the water. Part of the fun is just planning the journey and dealing with weather and thinking about where to go and how to do it and navigation. And you can't be in a hurry when you're sailing, so you really have to enjoy the trip.